What's up, Nash? This is Vaughn.
And this is Chuck. Today, we're looking at people's phones and seeing who they texted.
Who they text.
Who am I here with today?
You're here with Raymond.
All right, Raymond, can you pull out your phone real quick?
Yeah, I got you.
We're gonna see who you texted last and what you said.
All right. Last person I texted was Ricky Ferreira, and we were talking about school.
Stop the cap.
School, they're definitely giving some answers to each other. That's all I gotta say. See ya, Raymond.
See ya.
Who am I here with today?
Adeline Sullender.
Okay, so who did you text last and what'd you say?
Can it be on Snap?
Yeah.
Okay. I texted Tia, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to Tia. Who am I here with today?
Logan Serqua.
And who was the last person you texted and why?
It was Gabriella Hazard, and I said I don't think commenting was the move on the IG.
Dang.
If you know, you know.
If you know, you know, he said. Who am I here with?
Ty.
All right, Ty. So, who's the last person you texted and what was it?
It was Lauren, and she texted me, run it back, and I just love the message.
So what's that about?
Nothing. Oh. Who am I here with today?
Maren Dunaway.
So who was the last person you texted and what did you say?
I texted my mom and I said, what do I say back to this college coach?
You don't want to go to that college, I guess.
I just didn't know what to say. I'm not good at text.
Who am I here with today?
Tia.
And who's the last person you texted and what they say?
It was you. I said, what the heck?
And what was that about?
It was a filter you sent me. You look like a horse.
Okay. Who am I here with today?
Ganesh Bazarova.
And who is the last person you texted and what was it?
A group chat. I told the group chat that Team Evan merch is dropping next weekend.
Who am I here with today?
Olivia Altman. Kenzie Jones.
Okay, who's the last person you texted and what was it?
I texted Seabass about how difficult Mac is.
What do you got to say about Mac?
I mean, she's not wrong, but I'm not sorry about it.
You heard it here, Nico. Mac is difficult. All right, so we're back with Ty, and you got to answer the question. What was that about?
Might slide to Gannon.
Slide to Gannon? How far is Gannon?
Like an hour and a half, a slight drive on the highway, you know, nothing I can't handle.
Is Lauren worth it?
That's a crazy question. No comment on that one.
All right, thank you, Ty. Who am I here with today?
Nico Varlata.
All right, Nico. Who's the last person you texted and what did it say?
That's going to have to be Mac. And she says, Olivia just goes, poor Nico, I feel bad for the man.
So what is that about?
I'm going through it, guys. Females aren't easy. They're not.
Definitely not.
They're not.
And I wanna kiss you, make you feel alright. I'm just so tired to share my mind. I wanna cry and I wanna love, but all my tears have been used up on another love.